Alright guys, this is Taipei Airport, and I just got in about a half an hour ago, 14 hours from LAX, okay, 14 hours, my god, what a long flight. I'm accustomed to traveling through Seoul, Korea, which is only about 11 and a half, 12 hours from LAX. The good thing is with coming through Taipei is it's only a 2-hour hop now down to Manila. So I'm so excited that I'm returning to see my family. And I just want to do a quick video for you guys. I don't do a lot of talking videos. This is actually probably one of the first ones. So I'll give you guys a look around Taipei Airport. I'm going to be here for a couple of hours. My flight leaves here at 9 a.m. from Manila. So let's have a look around. Like a lot of the airports in Southeast Asia, this looks like a shopping mall more than it does an airport. It's beautiful here though. It reminds me a lot of the Bangkok airport. They have a lot of the same features. I flew EVA Air this time. And EVA's main hub is Taipei, so it was a great flight. The service was spectacular, but my god, 14 hours is just a long time to be on an airplane. These are cool. My stepson would love me to buy him one of these, but I've got him enough pasta lubang already. Look at the detail on those. Those are killer. Wow, really nice. Food court. Looks good, man. Video looks a little dark. Thank you. lots of shopping. Whatever you want. Check out this Hello Kitty store. This has got to be the coolest Hello Kitty store I think I've ever seen. Look at that. It's a Hello Kitty explosion. Okay, this is my gate. So I'll check back with you guys when I get to Manila. Melanie and the kids are gonna be waiting for me there. I'm so excited. It's been 5 months since I've seen them. So I'll catch you later. Welcome to Manila, finally home. Man, that was a long day. Okay guys, we're in Terminal 1. Just landed and got my bag. And we're going out to meet my family. I'm so excited, I haven't seen them in 5 months. Getting a warm hug from an old friend being back in this heat. Oh. Man, they're just gonna be down here at the duty-free shops. Try to scam the foreigner as soon as they see him. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Welcome home, baby.
Hello.
Welcome home, baby. I see my family over there. That's Uncle.